In early October, Rose and I drove northwest from our home in Arizona to visit our friends and families in Northern California. Our first destination was to Santa Rosa, and more about that next month. But on our way, we detoured to San Francisco solely for the opportunity to once again capture the city's two main bridges and to drive along the Embarcadero in our old neighborhood. While just being there was both a nostalgic and emotional experience, the many memories from when we lived in San Francisco started us thinking about how much has changed while so many things have also remained the same. We wondered if we could demonstrate this paradigm by editing our pictures away from today's reality to a simpler time. This work is shown in Act 2 of this video.